This way, which department y'all? My heart like a mess. You didn't see my last video of me taking my hoodie on?
Watch it.
Watch it. Watch it. But I literally have jail and edge control and oil and more oil. It's just a whole bunch of this in my head right now. So I'm trying this coconut oil, deep conditioner, protein pads. This for dry damaged or colored treatment. Hard. And my hair is kind of like, I guess you can call it damaged. I don't know what you want to call it. But it needs something. It had been braids up for about a month, two. No month. But we're going to see what this is going to look like. It's like a, I don't know what type of, what you would call that. I don't know. I was going to do this insertion. I don't even have it. I don't feel like it. It's all right. But I'm going to just pour this a little bit of everywhere. A little bit of her. A little bit of her. I already combed out my hair and stuff. But I'm gonna leave this in for about whatever minutes. About 10, 20. But I guess it was on the thing. Then I'm gonna hop in the shower and wash this out. Then, as in bed. Alright. This is my hand. It's still a little bit wet, but. I guess the product was, I mean, like, it's not super dry, but I do get my ends cut in a few days, so it should look much better than what it is now. But this is it. Short video. I don't know if it's short or not. I ain't edited yet or whatever. I do have another video coming of me doing my single-leaf twist, so I don't know what you want to call it, but it's not the passion twist because they're not as loose as them. But stay tuned for that video, it'll be coming up this week. Yeah, I'm not looking at this, ain't got no product in it. My edge is just thin, y'all. It's been there for a long time, man. Why is it acting like it outside? Calm down, but yeah, let me go ahead because I just got out the shower. I don't got no clothes on, so yeah, that's it. Bye.